Welcome to this video. We'll take you through the process of making speakers. Let's explore together what each component does and what it does. T-iron is an important support structure of the speaker, providing a stable foundation. It is usually made of strong material such as iron or aluminum alloy. Magnets and magnets are the heart of the speaker, generating a magnetic field. This magnetic field interacts with the audio signal, causing other components to vibrate. The basin frame is the skeleton on which the loudspeaker components are mounted. Supporting the voice coil and other components, it needs to be strong yet light to ensure the maximum effect of vibration. The voice coil is a coil wound on the frame. It is connected to the vibrating membrane spund and interacts with the magnetic field. As the audio signal passes through the voice coil, it interacts with the magnetic field, generates vibrations, splashes, or the components in speakers that produce sound. It is usually made of thin film material. When the voice coil is subjected to current, it vibrates, creating compressed airwaves that create sound. First of all, we use tools to determine the position of T-iron and magnet. Glue them together. Wait for the glue to dry and assemble the magnet and magnet together. Form a stable magnetic system. To make a voice coil wound on a frame, usually use a conductive coil. Install the fabricated magnetic system on the T-iron. Install the finished frame and voice coil on the magnetic system. Next, fix the voice coil on the frame. Make sure the voice coil can move freely in the frame but not too loose. Thank you. Now gently place the frame and voice coil on the T-iron. Make sure the voice coil is centered on the T to avoid any unnecessary friction. Connect the voice coil to the frame using springs. Make sure that the elastic wave is both stable and flexible. This transmits the vibration. Finally, put the whole assembled part into the shell of the horn. Make sure all parts are in the correct place and the case is securely closed. Alright, that's all the steps to assemble the speakers. You've successfully made a simple homemade horn.